All right. Starting another playthrough, Winter Ember. Stealth-based game. But first, audio. Let's bump all this shit down. Let's do 70. Okay. game literally just came out today, pretty sure. Let's see, six save spots. Designed for players familiar with action stealth games. This is the default setting for players who enjoy a challenge. Enemies are quick to react to Arthur's presence and are more dangerous, tenacious, and deal more damage. Oh, fuck it. I'm gonna go hard mode. I ain't no bitch. This honestly looks
This place
like
looks like it belongs to the Maiden of Greyfern.
yeah, this looks like an anime.
Good evening, Master Arthur. Ladies.
Good evening, Maynard.
Will you and these lovely ladies be staying the
It's
night?
fucking
We
Dio.
shall. Tell me, Maynard, is the family here?
Yes, sir. Your father is in his study. Your sister is entertaining some friends.
And mother?
Quenching her thirst in the powder room.
Figures.
Yes, quite.
Is that Alfred?
Oh, sir, your father wished to speak with you.
Maynard said you wanted to see me. Can't it wait?
No.
What's your hurry?
And nothing in particular. I have company. Well, if there's nothing pressing.
I'm thinking back on what it took to build everything we have. The time, the sacrifices. You know, I didn't always make the right decisions. Not by this family,
How
certainly
is this
not by
man a
you.
ginger and
What
his
are you
son is
talking about?
a blonde?
Is all we see or
That's
seem
how you know this is
but a
anime.
dream within a dream?
Are we speaking in riddles now?
Let's just say that in search of a greater heaven, I found a lower hell.
End the world?
Nice talking, Dad. Company calls.
There just wasn't enough time. It's all gone.
Hey, Arthur.
Hey, are you leaving?
I did not intend on staying the night.
Will I see you again?
No.
Maybe. Get your rest. It was nice meeting you, Arthur.
You know, this man's about to get his ass fucking killed. So dark hair for both the parents. Yeah, he came out a blonde. What's Alfred doing? Hey man, don't kill Alfred.
What? No.
They just killed Alfred. That's fucked up.
upstairs and clear every room in the hall.
So wait a minute. If this is a rich family, you mean to tell me they don't have any security guards at all? Security guard or dogs or cameras? None of that shit? You just waltz right on in?
Yes.
What plagues your mind?
Just something my father said. Has me thinking.
What was that?
Not sure.
This is why living in a mansion is a bad idea altogether. Damn space.
Ah! Who are you guys? Hey, stay back!
This man got stomped the fuck out. Okay, then. At least you get one ally. Assumed dead, Arthur is saved by Vesna, a mysterious woman he met on the night of the massacre. They escape the city. Vanessa spends her time nursing Arthur back to health. Weeks, months, and years eventually go by. Arthur now carrying his burns on his skin. He's a changed man. In that time, he has developed the skills, but most importantly, the courage.
Arthur.
Okay.
Where are you going this late in the night?
Go back to bed.
I know you. You're up to something. We spoke about this.
I have to go back. My conscience won't let me rest.
I'm coming with you.
No, I must do this on my own. And Vesna, please don't follow me.
His voice sounds familiar. Yeah. Locate and board. Rotate the camera. Hold shift. Ah, is there a way to change? That control to crouch. Preset very high. Whoops. Wrong button. Controls. There's no way to... change controls. There we go. Does space do anything? Crouch. Shoot. Right through. What the fuck? What is this? Why is it? Hitting me. Game. No, don't use fucking PlayStation icon. Why is it? So, unless if I'm missing something, I guess you can't change controls? That really fucking sucks. Dude, that is weird. There's gotta be a way to fucking...
locked. Maybe the key is nearby.
What's that?
You!
Oh, okay.
Oh!
Times for breaking guards. Charge rapidly, press X to execute heavy strikes. Won't let me.
You're a dead man.
Lock. Oh, okay, so you have to hold it and then press. So enemy press to carry strike down. Okay.
Bloody swine.
That seems a bit iffy. So you have to hold it and then you have to press. Okay. Change the lighting. Why is it? Let's try. Oh, I didn't hit apply. Yeah, it's... I'm a little salty about this. They're all very fucking high, okay. Well, can't really do anything about that. Oh, wow. This map. Pretty decent size. Crafting skills. Decrease arrow draw speed. Decrease dagger cooldown. Increase the peak radius when looking through keyholes and windows. Increase pickpocket speed. Eases the difficulty of lockpicking. Increase lockpick durability. Inventory space. Add additional hotkeys. Powers for bleeding. Sell price of items. Health regeneration. Chance of arrows not breaking when fired. Daggers can now break in an opponent's block. That seems pretty worthwhile. Break one block circle. Two. During enemy window strikes is increased. On the third consecutive strike of Arthur's sword, increased damage done by 100%. Increase health. Chance to apply poison to every swing of Arthur's sword. That's pretty busted. Deadly blow to Arthur has a chance of not killing him. Huh? Okay. When pickpocketing, there is a chance of stealing other items besides gold. Throwing a dagger at an enemy just as they spot you has a chance of killing them instantly. Performing a stealth attack will grant Arthur bonuses. Reduce the sound of footsteps. Delays the enemy's alert meter. Immediately after a stealth attack, Arthur can throw daggers at nearby enemies, instantly killing them. Okay. Oh wait, that's right. That's what I wanted to do. Journal. No game. Is there any way to adjust the brightness? Brightness. 125%. Pick up arrow by pressing E. Normal arrowhead, wood shaft arrow.
A little nippy tonight.
I really wasn't paying attention to how you aim. Hold up. Cheat sword. Ah.
Ooh. No mercy for you.
Okay.
Taste my blade.
It didn't work out all too well. Can I not? So you can't run. While crouched. Interesting. That's gonna be probably a bit of a fucking problem then if you can't fucking sprint while crouched. Hold A to see your objectives. Locate and board the train heading to city. Manor girl. Now crouching,
it's a little
control
tonight.
Arthur is able to sneak.
Lady Forebearer, keep me warm tonight.
Bloody freezing. A little nippy tonight.
Oh. I fucked that up pretty badly. Shift key while running. That feels very clunky. Sneaking and creeping. Five dead presidents. Five G's. Press E. Not what I wanted. Man, you sneak very slow. Well, crouch, sneak up on a guard, press Q to perform a stealth kill, or hold Q to knock out. I like the parry. It's not too bad. You kind of got to be a little a ways away from them. Anything in this room? Hell no. What's the other way? Oh. E. Oh, I can't. Okay. So they're both locked. Press C to get into cover. W to peek over. It's A to move. Perform a stealth attack from cover. Press Q to kill or hold Q. Shit. Shrines are used to save Arthur's progress. Hold E to save. Paper. I can't pick it up. See nobody in there.
My blade.
Okay.
Taste my blade. Taste my blade.
Okay. That I pressed. Okay. That didn't make any sense, but I pressed freaking Q to go and kill and nothing. silverware. Pick lock, I can't. Okay. Yeah, I can't pick lock. I don't think I have any lock picks. Bye. It's fucking stupid. Let's drop you right here. You're gonna pickpocket? Oh, wait. No. Why can't I? Pick up body, hold E, pickpocket. Okay. $1? That's all you have? Pig. Can I not jump up here? Nope. Sure can't. Seems very finicky. Hiding furniture. Save shrine. Gotta be a lockpick somewhere. Zero. To use your points. Looks like you can actually like hit up there, but it's not. That's very finicky. This man is looking. Aw, you bitch. And you can't see on the inside. That's so fucking stupid. That's so fucking cheesy. You fucking... Rope required. Not enough materials. Okay. Don't have any rope. This man swiftly. Higgs. I saw a foot. We just gonna go over here real quick. In the fucking corner. Main office. Still can't. Hire required. Can't get through there. So, since you can't get through there. I hear a clock. Back. Don't spot me, don't spot me, don't spot me. Why is it? There we go. Garbage disposal. Thank you. going up. This is a weird ass fucking place. Huh, it loops back around. That's pretty cool. There's one guard. Two guards. No, just the one? Okay. Oh no. It's two. Definitely two. Make that three. Okay. I've kind of got the whole layout. Probably drop down and assassinate his ass. Interesting. Doesn't look like he meets in the middle with him. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna kill this dude. Probably just kill all of them. I wouldn't be surprised if these guys can actually wake on up. Be my guess. Actually have to. Alright. Oh. Troll. Okay. See where that other dude went.
No. Lady Forbearer, keep me warm tonight.
I feel like that's gonna be probably a major problem. Lady Forbearer. Watch this, man. Off in the corner doesn't seem to be fucking moving.
What are you
via the Dark Knight. Aw, dude, that's a troll. I almost went on over there and fucking just assassinated his ass. So, a better option would be, don't fall and don't fuck it up. So let me see here. All right. That man is standing right there. What I'm gonna do is open this shit. Oh, you can't. That really fucking sucks. What?
Huh. Take that. Bloody swine. No mercy for you.
That's kind of bullshit. That's kind of bullshit. Oh, I'm about to fucking die. I had the dude like right there and man, just didn't work. I'm just straight up bleeding out. I wonder if, don't look like it. I don't even know how the hell you would even get over there. A call. A gold cutlery. I can't. I'd say risk it for the biscuit, but I gotta get the fuck up out of here. Yeah, the whatchamacallit seems a bit wonky. The assassination. What the hell? Okay, I guess that was not it. Used to reach on the table locations. Find enough material. I've got two of them. What? What the fuck? Can I not just use the rope? Or do I actually need a... Okay, I guess I'm going back in. Bro. Okay. guess I can't do that now. Suck in so much massive dung. Chef normal arrowhead and a bandage. The fuck you getting up there? Window. Crafting. I have no idea where the hell I'm at. Required, which I do not have. Okay. locate and board the train heading to the city. Okay, so it's still the same objective. Unauthorized individuals are not allowed past this point. If you require access, please come and see me in my office so that I can yell at you. If for some reason you do require access to the cart room, I have the key, but do not misbehave and they remember my office is at the very top of the warehouse. It's just a little suitcase, okay. What the fuck? Now I use rope arrow to climb platforms. It's not giving me the... What in the fuck? So you have to be pretty close up to it, I'm assuming. It won't give me the option to actually pull out. give me the option to... Okay, whatever. Not giving me the option to do any of that shit. Whoops. And I can't get through this. Do I have to actually equip the damn thing or what? Why can't it whip out the bow? Well, let me end this part then.